luck. We're talking big bucks once again. And let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks, starting with our returning champion, whose name has changed. It is now Coleen Saunders. It was yesterday, it was Coleen. It's now Coleen. However, with me, right, Coleen? I didn't pronounce it right. But well, you weren't going to say anything until you were $9,000 richer.
That's right.
Then it gives you a lot of guts, right?
Yeah.
Now, what are you going to do with the $9,000?
I'm going to spend it as fast as I can.
A true contestant. Well, good luck today, Coleen. And our second player is Shequita Porter. Shequita Porter.
Yes.
I'm good on names. Coleen and Shequita. Now, Shequita, what kind of name is that?
It's a Spanish name, and it means small.
Small?
Yes, sir.
I see. I see. And what do you do, Shequita?
I am a child care director. I love children because I have two of my own. And I'm just surrounded by children every day, so I enjoy my work.
I see. Well, do you have a kind of an affinity towards whammies? They're small and cute. And
I don't care too much about them.
Pass on those, right?
Yeah.
Well, good luck to you. I hope you don't see any, Shequita.
Thank you.
All right, I hope I get your name right.
Thank you.
And our third player is Dan Grigsby. How are you, Dan?
Just fine, Peter. How are you?
I'm fine. Are you an attorney, Dan?
I'm an attorney.
And you represent the Lakers and the Kings?
Yes, I do, sir.
So you...
Absolutely.
Now,
right,
Dan,
now. Plan, right?
You get bugged all the time for tickets, right?
All the
people
time,
want
Peter.
Tickets and so. I'm not going to do that, Dan.
Sure.
I don't want tickets. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I want to play.
What position?
Kareem is not a young man.
No, he's got a couple years left.
He's got
maybe.
A couple years, and then you're talking to a young guy. You've never seen a guy dribble in your life like me.
All right.
If you watch me talk, I'll show you how I dribble. You know what I mean? Well, we'll talk about it, Dan.
All right. Later.
All right. Let's play this game and get some spins and win some money here. All right. Pleasant answer, three spins. Multiple choice, one spin. According to Good Housekeeping, what fraction of married women say they'd marry the same man all over again? Dan?
3/4.
Is it 3/4, 1/4, or 1/2? Colleen?
A half.
Half. Let's go with Shequita.
I think it's a half.
Half. I'd marry the man again, say 3/4 of the wives. Dan knows. Gets 3 spins. You also a divorce lawyer, Dan?
No, no.
Oh, all right. You just knew. Okay. What common species of bird can fly backwards? Dan.
Hummingbird.
Is it a hummingbird, a parakeet, or a hawk? Colleen?
Hummingbird.
Hummingbird. Shequita.
Hummingbird.
That backward bird is a hummingbird. Yeah. Colleen gets a spin, Shequita spin, and Dan goes to 6. And if you've noticed it or not, I have said Shequita's name 4 times right. I want to spin. Thank you. Here we go. What type of women's swimsuit did French designer Jacques Haim introduce in 1946? Colleen.
The bikini.
Is it the bikini, sequin, or the topless? Shequita?
Oh, the bikini.
Bikini. What do you think, Dan?
Bikini.
In 1946, Monsieur Haim introduced the bikini, and bless him for it! Colleen goes to 4, Shequita 2, Dan 7. I don't know about anybody else, but I want to nominate this man for sainthood. All right. If you want to impress your companion the next time you're grabbing lunch, order these in French by saying pommes frites. What will you be ordering, Dan?
French fries.
Is it French fries, onion rings, or fish and chips, Colleen?
French fries.
French fries. What do you think, Shequita?
French fries.
Pommes frites or French fries. This is true. Colleen goes to Saint. With all these players and spins and fun and all this whatever, come on back. We're having a great time. Big bucks, all right? We got over $15,000 up there. You want to win this round because if you do, you'll play last in the final round. You know about passing your remaining spins. You know what happens with 4 whammies. With that in mind, the player with the fewest spins is first, Shequita, with 3. Are you ready?
Let's get on it, baby.
Here we go.
Big bucks, baby. No whammies. I don't need you. And stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin, yeah. Shequita. First place, do you have 3 spins?
I'm going. Big bucks, I don't need you.
Stop it, $1,250. Shequita, did you get an injection or something? What happened? You were so quiet, meek, and mild. Now you're going crazy. But you're doing fine. Hit it.
I'm going ahead on, Peter. Let's go. All right. Please, women, stay away. Please, stop.
Stop at $400, $1,950. One more spin, Shequita.
Oh, one more spin.
All right, here she goes. All right,
big buck, big buck. I need you, big buck. No worries, please, and stop.
Oh. Shequita, the game's not over. Game's not over. We go to Coleen with five spins. You ready, Coleen?
I'm ready.
Roll the dice.
Okay, come on, big buck. Come on. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $400 first place. Four spins. Gonna keep going? All right.
I'm going. I'm going. Come on. Come on, big bucks. Come on.
Stop at $300. That's $700. Three spins left.
I've gotta go.
All right?
Gotta go. Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. $1,450. Two spins left, first place. What are you gonna do, Coleen?
I got that.
Right?
Come on, come on, no whammies, no whammies. Come on, big buck. Come on, big buck, stop!
Stop at 300 more at $1,750. You have one spin left.
I'll just give it to him.
Him meaning Dan.
I'll just take it,
says Dan. All right, you have to, and here it comes, Dan.
This first one is for Coleen. Here we go. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at $750, a gift from Coleen to Dan. He's very appreciative, and now you have the 10 spins you can offer.
Here we go, and no whammies, and stop.
Stop at 450 right. More. That's 1,200, nine spins. 550 is that
way. We have lots of spins, and stop.
Stop at 200 more. That's 1,400, eight spins, Dan.
That's our luck. Here we go. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at Reno, Nevada. That trip to Reno has a value of $753. You're $2,153 first place by about so $500, $400. Here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop. I can't tell a lie either, Dan. Coleen smiled. I just wanted to report the facts as I see them. Six spins left,
okay.
Dan. What are you going to do?
I'm going to press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. All right, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $300. Five spins. Second place. Go again.
Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300 more. Double your bucks to 600. Four spins.
Let's keep it going.
Never give it to Coleen.
Here we go. Money, money, money. Stop.
Stop at 300 more. Increments of 300, 900. Three spins, Dan.
All right. Here we go. And stop.
Stop at earring.
Earrings. All right.
Those earrings, Dan, are valued at $329. That's $1,229. Two spins left. We're going to keep going, all right?
Time. Here we go. To the board. To the board. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 300 more. You're in the freeze. $1,529, Dan. About $221. Go for it. One spin. Coleen, Dan, hanging out in first place. Coleen has it. Let's see if she can retain it.
Money, need some money, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at a whammy.
Hello, do you know me?
Oh, hateful. Dan, $0. Shequita, $0. And Coleen with $1,750, you know what you have. First place. Congratulations, we're coming right back up to this show. Back, some of us are in the show. Back, some of us are in the light, and some of let there be light. I feel so powerful when I do that. You want to play another round?
Sure.
Why not? Okay, here are the questions. You give me the answers, you'll get spins. According to Life magazine, what kind of scrubby wood has become the gourmet barbecuer's favorite fuel? Dan.
Mesquite.
Is it mesquite, mahogany, or oak? Coleen?
Mesquite.
What do you think, Shequita?
Mesquite.
Yeah, the gourmet barbecuer's favorite fuel is mesquite.
Yeah.
Coleen gets a spin. Shequita. One, and Dan, three. Out of every 10 men surveyed in People magazine, how many said they have the right to carry a handgun for self-protection? Shequita.
Five.
Is it five, four, or nine, Coleen?
How many? Would you
repeat it? Five, four, or nine?
Nine.
What do you think, Dan?
Four.
Yeah? Those men who feel they have a right to carry a handgun, number 9 out of 10. Spin for Coleen. Scary. You know, if I had known that, I wouldn't have done that previous joke, because that means there's a couple in the audience. Okay. This pipe-smoking cartoon character first appeared in a comic strip called Thimble Theater. Who is this feisty, spinach-eating guy? Shequita.
Popeye.
Is it Popeye, Barney Google, or Snuffy Smith, Coleen?
Popeye.
Dan?
Popeye.
Thimble Theater with Popeye the Sailor Man. Right. Coleen goes to three. Shequita to four and Dan to four. I thought it was just my speech impediment. Thimble theater. Okay. What highly valued mineral is composed of pure carbon and is actually the hardest substance on Coleen?
Diamond.
Hardest substance on Coleen. Hardest substance on Earth. Is it a diamond, iron, or steel? Shequita?
I'll go with diamond.
Diamond. What do you think, Dan?
It's a diamond.
It's the girl's best friend. It's a diamond. Coleen goes to six. Shequita to five. Dan to five. That's it. Big bucks for these people as they go to the big boards. So come on back. It's going to be fun. All right, big bucks, gang. Over $100,000 up there. Some prizes worth more than $5,000. There are some whammies, which you're aware of, especially Shequita and Dan. Stay away from any more of them. And Coleen, your usual position, you'll play last. You won round one. And since there's a tie between Shequita and Dan, player to my left is first. That's you, Shequita, with five spins and $0.
Come on, no whammies. I need some big bucks, baby. Stop!
Stop. We got two whammies, $0, four spins. You want to start?
All right, I'm going on. Honey.
All right, on. Going for it.
No whammies, I need some big bucks. Please, big bucks, and stop.
Stop it. Go back. Two spins. You got 4,000 and a spin. There's your big bucks, Shequita. Four spins left.
I'm going.
All right.
That's what I'm talking about. Come on, baby. No whammies. I need that $5,000 and stop.
Stop at Tokyo. Yeah. Trip to Tokyo, Shequita with $2,900 brings up to $6,900, three spins.
I'm going on. All right. I'm going on. All right, big bus, please don't wear me. I don't like you, please, and stop.
Stop at a motorcycle. Yeah. That's worth $2,898, Shequita. Brings up to $9,798, two spins left. What do you want to do? You got about $8,000 more than Coleen.
I'm going.
Going again. Here we go.
No whammies, please. I need this car. I see
a
new car. Come on,
come on, and stop. Stop at 4,000. 13,798, two spins left. Woo! What's your plan, Shequita?
Peter, I can't chance it. I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass him? Go to Coleen.
Well, take it, Coleen. Take it.
All right, Coleen, they're yours. You don't take them yet. We go to Dan with five spins. You got some serious catching up to do, Dan.
All right, we can do it. Here we go. We want the big bucks. Big bucks and a spin. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 2,500. Good start.
All right.
Four spins left. All right.
Here we go. Nothing but money now. Lots of money. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at a tent trailer.
That's fine.
Dan, that tent trailer. That's worth a lot of money. $5,384. 78.84, about 6,000 separates you and Shequita. Three spins
left. Let's go to the
board. All right.
We got to get up here. Here we go. No whammies. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,250. Yeah. All right. That's 91.34, Dan. About 4,600 separates you and Shequita. Here we go.
Got to get it here. Here we go. I got to get it now. Some money. We need the money. No whammies. Whammies go away and stop.
Stop at a home bar. Dan, that home bar is worth $29.95. You're up in the big bucks with $12,129. That's 1,600 less than Shequita. One spin. Go for it. All right, looking
gotta
for big
go
bucks.
For it. Here we go. Gotta have the bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at $500. $12,629 beats a whammy anytime, Dan.
Sure it does.
This game is far from over. Coleen, little strategy. 17.50, two spins past. You have to take. Here we go with the first one.
Okay, come on, big bucks. I want some nice.
Stop a motorboat, Dad. It'll take you someplace, huh? That's worth $5,562. Everybody's in the big bucks. 73.12. One more spin you have to take.
Okay. Come on, big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at 1,500. 88.12. Six spins. You're in third place. Here you go.
I gotta go. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks now. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Everyone's in five figures. 10,812. Third place. Five spins, Coleen.
I gotta go.
All right, here we go.
Okay, come on, big bucks, come on. Stop
it. What the way out, guys. That trip to Mexico is valued at $1,207. Bring the total to $12,019. It's about $600 less than Dan. Here we go.
I gotta go. Come on, big bucks, stop.
Stop at $1,500. Now you have $13,519. You're in second place. About 270 or 80 dollars separates you and Shequita.
I gotta go.
All right, Coleen's going for it. A lot of money up here.
Come on, Big Buck. Stop.
Stop. Boy. All right. No dollars, Coleen, but you're not out of the game. There's two spins left. Shequita is in some kind of a trance, and she has $13,798. Dan's not out of it, and neither is Coleen. Two spins. What are you going to do, Coleen?
I got to go.
Got to go. All right.
Okay, come on, Big Buck. Come on. Stop!
Stop at $7.50 in a spin. You bought yourself a little bit of time. Two spins, third place.
Go.
All right.
Okay. Big Buck.
Stop and move one space to 500 in a spin or the Virgin Islands.
500 in a spin.
500 in a spin, 1250. Block yourself time again. Two spins, third place.
Gotta go. Come on, Big Buck! Stop!
Stop! Well, you can keep going or you can be a spoiler. Here's the situation. You have one spin left. You'll have to get something with an additional spin to stay in the game. You can pass it to Shequita. If she wins, I guarantee Dan will give you the best season ticket you ever saw the Lakers. But it's really a question of what you want to do. Shequita won't be very happy with you.
My only chance is another spin.
Another spin is
so
correct. Here we
go.
Shequita, hold on. Big bucks here.
Come on. Come on.
Needs another spin. Stop at 750. Is not enough. And Shequita, you did it. $13,798. You are the champ. And we'll come back and talk to you. But we can calm you down right after these words. Shequita with $13,798. And Shequita, you get to hear the dulcet tones of the illustrious one, Rod Ruddy, who tells you about what you've won. Rod.
Thank you, Peter. Shequita, you've won a motorcycle. The Nighthawk 650 from Honda. Astounding in its performance, incredibly easy to maintain. Ask the man who flies one. And Shequita, you have won a Japanese holiday. We'll fly you and your guest round trip coach in Los Angeles to Tokyo, Japan, for a six-night stay for two at the lovely 40-story Akasaka Prince Hotel, one of Tokyo's newest finest hotels, offering
In a time of uncertainty, laughter has disappeared, money is scarce, and dreams are meaningless. But there's one place where laughter is abundant. Money is everywhere, and dreams do come true. That place, National Lampoon's Funny Money.
That was hysterical.
Sure, we might be laying it on a bit thick, but if we touch one life, then maybe it was worth it. National Lampoon's Funny Money, weekends at 11 p.m. Eastern and Pacific. More questions.
What band did Paul McCartney form after the Beatles broke up?
More answers.
B. Garth Brooks.
D. Baboon.
A. Lawyer.
More contestants. More winners. More Regis.
Is that your final answer?
GSN gives you more millions.
Johnny Olsen.